Namaste. Welcome to Math Vidushi. I hope you have already seen the video where we did multiplication with ones, that is 11, 111, etc., without carryovers. In this video, we will be looking at the same multiplication with ones, that is 11, 111, etc., but with carryovers.
Let's take a case where the numbers are a little bigger than, so that your addition of the two numbers will have a carryover. So how do you do that? Okay, let's take an example. 3, 4, 7, 5 multiplied by 11. So what do? You have to put a dot here and a dot here because there are two ones. So you put one dot on each side of the number. Now, how do you add? You have 0 plus 5, that is 5. Then you have 7 plus 5, which is 12. Now, 12, it has a carryover of 1, it is more than 9. So how do you handle that? So you write 2 here and then put a 1 in between these two numbers, and you add these three numbers. So 7 plus 1, 8 plus 4, 12. So you write again, it's 12, it's greater than 9. So you write the units digits 2 here and put a 1 here. So now you have to add these numbers 4 and 3 and you add the carryover 1. So 4 plus 3 plus 1 becomes 8. And then you have the last two numbers, which is 3 plus 0, which is 3. You have reached the last dot and this is your answer. So 3475 multiplied by 11 gives you 38,225. Do you want to do another example? We'll do again, we'll multiply by 11. So you have a dot, say 1, 7, 3, 5, 7, and you have another dot because you are multiplying by 11. So 1, 7, 3, 5, 7 multiplied by 11, you put 1 dot on each side and start from here. So you get 0 plus 7, which is 7, you get 7 plus 5, which is 12. So you get 2 here, put a 1 here, put a 1 here. And so now you have 5 plus 3, 7. 8 plus 1, 9. Then 3 plus 7 is 10. You write the units place of 10, that is 0, and put a 1 here. And then you add 7 plus 1, 8, plus the carryover 1, so 9. And then you add 1 plus 0, which is 1. So your answer is 1, 9, 0, 9, 2, 7. So the answer for 17,357 multiplied by 11 is 190927. So you write here. Okay. So let's try one for carryover for 111. Now with 111, you have to put two dots. 1, 2. Let's say 2, 3, 8, 2. And then two dots because you are multiplying with 111. Now because there are three ones here, you have to take three numbers at a time. So when you take three numbers, you get 2 here. And then from the next one, 0 plus 2 plus 8 is 10. So you write the units digits here and the 1 here. So you are going to add 1 to the next number. So then you start from 2. So 2 plus 8 plus 3, which is 13. But you have 1 here, so it becomes 14. So you write 4 here and add a 1 here. So again you take 3 numbers at a time from 8. So 8, 3, 11 plus 2. 13 plus 1, again 14. We write 4 here and then put a 1 here. Again you take 3 numbers at a time. 3, 2 and the carryover 1 and 0, which is 3 plus 2, 5 plus 1, 6. And then you have the last 3 numbers, that is 2, 0, 0, that is 2. So your answer for this is 2, 3, 8, 2 as multiplied by 111 gives you 2, 6, 4, 4, 0, 2. Let's take another example. Now let's try with 1, 1, 1, 1. Now to multiply with 1, 1, 1, 1, say 1, 3, 6, 2 multiplied by 1, 1, 1, 1. So can you tell how many dots we have to put? We have to put 3 dots. And we have to put 3 dots here. And we have to take 4 numbers at a time because there are 4 ones. So you take 4 numbers at a time, so you get 2, and then you take 4 numbers at a time, so 0, 0, 2, 6, so you get 8, then you take again 4 numbers at a time, so you got 2 plus 6, 8 plus 3, that is 11, so you write the units place and put the carryover here, and then you take again 4 numbers at a time, that is 2, 6, 3, 1, and you have a carryover 1. So 8 plus 3, 11, plus 1, 12, plus 1, 13. So you write 3 here and add a 1 here. Then again you take 4 numbers from 6, 3, 1 and 0, but you have a 1 here. So 6 plus 3, 9, 10 and 11. So again put your units place, put the carryover here. Then you start from 3, 3, 1 and this 1. So you get 3 plus 1, 4 plus 1, 5. Then you have the last 4 digits, that is 1 plus 0 plus 0 plus 0, that is 1. So the answer for 1362 multiplied by 1111 is 1, 5, 1. 1, 2. There is a worksheet that you can download and practice for multiplication with ones.
Please subscribe to Math with Ushi for more such information and videos regarding mathematics. Thank you.